Here we have the Craftsman 139-53916. CNET's half horsepower belt drive. We're gonna run it today.
Here is the wall console. It's got a motion detector, light, and a detector. Turn the light back on, but here's the lock, and I'm pretty sure it works, but I don't want to do that. Here's the wall button from the old opener. They kept it for some reason. So, here we go.
Put her back down. And that's it.